Happy Friday, guys. Hope everybody's had a great week. Hope everybody's had a great day. I've had a great week. I've had a great day. I actually left work early today because I have Kayla in the car with me. My son dropped her off at my job, and her and I are running around and taking care of some things for her birthday dinner tonight. And yeah, so we're gonna bring y'all with us. So we gonna go ahead and go. I don't have much to chit chat about. We went to the circus last night, the Universal Circus. That was really fun. I have a vlog on that. I'm gonna try to get it up tonight, which is Friday. So hopefully I'll have that up, because I want to do it separate from this video, because I don't want it to be too long, because then y'all won't watch it. Then y'all know your girl will be broken down. But anyway, I'm gonna go. I gotta go pick my tile up, which I'm going to do now. I know some of y'all like it, some of y'all don't, but that's okay, because your girl loves it. So so I'm gonna go pick that tile up, and I will see y'all in a little bit. Okay, so I'm at the tile store. Gonna run in, get the tile, and then come back. You wanna say hi, birthday girl? It's her birthday. It's her birthday. My baby's 16. Oh, I can't believe you're 16. Where'd my baby go? Okay, guys, so I picked up the tile, and actually the sheets are bigger, and I like them even, I like it even better now that it's a bigger sheet. I'll show you guys when I get home. It's so freaking pretty. It's gorgeous. That little sample did not do it justice at all. At all. But I'm about to get on the highway, so I gotta pay attention to this road. I'll see you guys in a little bit. So we're heading into Party City to go get one of the balloons. Look at her twirl, girl. Twirl, twirl. Yeah, she's really excited. I'm excited. Tonight's gonna be fun. Well, Party City was a fail. The only color ones that they had was red.
Yeah.
The only color. They didn't have silver, they didn't have gold, they didn't have pink, they just had red, and that wasn't gonna work. So we're just gonna go to the Dollar Tree and just get some balloons, and then she'll be able to take a picture with that. But I really wanted the 1-6, but it's okay. We'll make it work, right, Kay?
Yeah, we'll do 1-7 next year.
Yeah, 1-7 next year. Improvised with the balloons and got balloons that match her outfit. Okay, so now I'm about to go to this hibachi. Well, we're gonna go pick Janelle up, and then we're going to go to the hibachi. You guys ready?
Yeah.
You wanna say hi to the people?
No?
No? Kayla, other Kayla, you want to say hi?
Hi.
Hey. Here comes A. You want to say hi?
Hello. Happy Friday, everyone.
It's his birthday. It's his birthday.
My birthday.
Hey, 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 hey. It's his birthday. Just picked up Janelle. Say hey to the people, Janelle. You look so cute. Y'all look so pretty. old now?
Kind of, yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Did you girls have a good time?
Yes.
I'm tired now. Good morning, guys. Happy Saturday. We are on our way to NYC yet again to take Kayla to the governor's ball. As I told you guys before, we got hubby over here. Do you want to say good morning?
Good morning, everyone.
We got Kayla in the back seat. You going to say hey? Yeah, so yeah, we're about to head on this highway. Wish us safe travels. Well, if you see this video, that means we had safe travels. So anyway, we will see you guys in a little bit. Bye. Big shower, yes. And then this is the room. There's Kayla. We're just throwing her stuff everywhere, but this Renaissance is very nice. My friend Carmisha hooks us up with her Marriott friends and family discount. Yes. All right. So we're all situated in our hotel. We wanted to come and get checked in and stuff because we'll be getting back late tonight. And you know, sometimes you come to these hotels late and then they're like, oh, we're all sold out for the night, even though we had a reservation. But we wanted to make sure that when we come back, we have somewhere to sleep. So it's a really nice hotel. Thanks to my friend Carmisha for letting me always use her Marriott's friends and family benefit because it does come in handy. We'll be right back.
Well, nigga, I got some. I don't, cause I said so.
It's Sunday. We are checking out of our hotel. This weekend was crazy, nonstop, going. But now we are headed home. Kayla, how was your weekend?
It was good.
You had a good week.
I can't talk. I lost my voice.
You had a good weekend.
Yeah.
So how did it feel to be 16?
The same.
How was the concert yesterday? The concert.
Fun.
It was crazy yesterday.
It was fun.
Watch yourself. Yeah. But anyway, yeah, so we're on our way home, and that's about it. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, this vlog, getting in the car. And as always, I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Thanks for rolling with the girl. I love y'all, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!